upgrading from Upton Park, my home, where we used to play every Saturday. Come on, you Hammers, what a time it was. But then we were promised European football. European players, big players, but they never performed. They haven't performed this season. The club's in turmoil. I want the board sacked. Me and the lads thought of a little protest we could do, you know, a mass rally before the game, but that's not gonna do shit. That's not gonna, you know, get in the limelight, get in the media's face. So, you know, I thought of a little thing, get me on the pitch, get me in the media's eye. The boys thought of a little, you know, code word to get me out there. Then I heard it, heads up, I'm sitting in the gantry. I run on, giving the protest, get out our club. And then that's when my club captain, Mark Noble, my hero as a kid, throws me on the floor. I get back up again, what are you doing? Again on the floor. And then that's when the stewards came in. I get taken off backstage, some sort of room, interrogation, all of that crap. And then I see on the screen, more protests. My mate Danny running on the pitch with the corner flag, sticks it in the middle. We have our voices known now, and we want the board out.